Archives Portal Europe is the largest online archives catalogue in the world, with millions of records from hundreds of institutions all around Europe. An incredible amount of data and stories available in just one click. But how do you find the information you need in such an amazing amount of material? First of all, you can run a general keyword search. Just go to the homepage and type the keywords of what you are looking for in the search tab. You can put as many keywords as you want, but bear in mind that the search will look for results containing all of the keywords. If you want to look for entries containing only one of the possible keywords, just select Match at least one word from the filters, or type OR in between the words. When you search in Archives Portal Europe, you will find three types of content. Under Search in Archives, there are search results from archival material such as administrative records, like court registers or checkbooks, letters, maps, manuscripts, photos, and so on. Under Search in Names, you will find information about people, for example, Galileo Galilei, about families, for example, the House of Habsburg, and about corporate bodies, for example, the East India Company. This type of content provides you with access to the creators of the archival material, and you may find previously unknown relationships between the archives and these creators. Under Search in Institutions, there is information about the institutions that hold the archival records. When looking at search results in archives, you can select either List View, the list of records, or Context View. In List View, you can filter the documents based on country, archival institution, topic, dates, and other criteria. The context view is just another way to see the results in the hierarchical structure, that is, to see where the documents are. The results are provided in the form of a finding aid, an inventory of archival funds or collections, describing their content in detail. So remember, Archives Portal is not granular to the point of the single document, but it goes to the single collection held in the archives or archival institutions. When you click on a search result, it will be shown within the finding aid, in a new browser window. This way, you can see which collection it belongs to and where the material is kept. You can click on View in Original Presentation to see how this finding aid is presented by the original content provider, the archival institution where the material is kept. Sometimes, the exact document that you are looking for will be available online because it has been digitized by the archival institution. If you click on the name of the archival institution, you will go to our directory, where you can find information about how to access the archival institution, like contact details, opening hours, and so on. You can also choose to only search for documents that are already digitized and available online by selecting Only Material with Digital Objects. One of the advantages of Archives Portal Europe is that you can browse through many European archives at the same time and with the same search. However, be aware of the language differences. If you use a search term in one language, you will only get search results of a small part of all the information on your topic that the portal contains. For example, your search for swan will only provide search results for swan, but not for sinj, kiknos, or zvan. But remember, Archives Portal Europe supports multilingual searching, thanks to wildcards and Boolean operators, technical tricks that will allow you to search in different languages within the same query. For example, if you type the search term neuropsychology, you will get suggestions for different spellings. However, if you type neurop with the asterisk, you will get results for all search terms starting with neurop. The asterisk tells the system to select all words that start with those letters. It is also useful for plurals, feminine and masculine, and other variations present in different languages. If you use the question mark, you tell the system that the question mark can be replaced with any other character. For example, if you enter a search term like this, craftsman, with a question mark between M and N, then you will get results for both craftsman and craftsmen. This is also very useful in case of different spellings. You can also use Boolean operators. For example, swan, or signe, or schwan, or zwan, to get records on swan in all languages that you have selected. It's also possible to combine wildcards and Boolean operators. For example, a search query like this, slaver asterisk or esclavage, will offer you search results for slavery, English, slavernage, Dutch, and esclavage, French. Apart from searching using keywords, you can also search by topic. The tag cloud on the homepage will take you to the topics connected to our content. Quite a lot of them. Once you're in the search results of a topic search, you can run a keyword search again within that topic. The topic list is originally in English and matched with a controlled vocabulary, the UKAT, UK Archival Thesaurus. Archival institutions can translate these terms into their local language so that progressively a specific topic, for example, slavery, will automatically gather the records related to slavery in other languages too. Furthermore, you can search the topics in other languages by selecting another language from the drop-down menu. Finally, if you are interested in documents held in a particular archival institution, you can search for the institution in our directory, and from there, access the list of finding aids and documents that this archival institution holds. If you have any questions about your search results, do not hesitate to contact us. We will do our best to help you. You can also give us feedback. Please don't be shy. Any comment will help make Archives Portal Europe better. All searches that you run in the Archives Portal can be saved. Just create your account, sign in, and click on Save Searches. You can save your search queries and update them, bookmark interesting documents, and create your own online collections. These functions are available via your personal pages on the portal, and you can always go back to them. But you can also make your search queries public and share them with colleagues and friends. To know more about Archives Portal and all the search possibilities that it offers, please follow us